Hey, good morning, everybody. It's about noon on Saturday, February 23rd, 2013. I'm up here in Rocky Mountain National Park getting a little workout in. I just wanted to thank you all for all the support that you've given me on my knee surgery and recovery. Doing really well, thank you. And also the kind words on the Explorers Club membership. I'm really humbled by that. And I'm just really honored to be part of that team. Also, just wanted to thank you also for your kind words on Facebook throughout the entire time I've been posting. So anyway, hey, looking forward to a great Everest 2013 season. Unfortunately, I won't be there, but I'll be there in spirit, and I will be covering it on the website as usual. But I will be back in Nepal in August of this year, and I'll be climbing another 8,000-meter mountain. That's Manaslu, and I'm really looking forward to that. So I got a lot of work to do between now and then to get in shape for it. So you'll be seeing quite a few pictures of me up here in Rocky Mountain National Park on hopefully days like this. So having a great time. Okay, that's all for now. Hey, thanks again, everybody, for following. Climb on. This is Alan. And remember, memories are everything.